exile to my project waters. I wanna see everybody in the fucking air in this next one. This is one, go, five, this is the hell. Come on, with the night. fight again. This is a badass looking audience, and thank y'all for fucking coming out here again. Thank you very fucking much. Jesus Christ. This next song is for you. This is one called fucking Slaughter. Fucking people that kind of think like me just a little bit.
This one goes out to the man that wakes up in the morning, rolls over, fucks his old lady, and fucking takes a big old bong hit and gets on with the fucking day. So obviously I'm gonna send this one out to the fucking dope smokers of fucking Canada. How many of y'all got those? Good, y'all sing this motherfucker with me. This is one called Goddamn Electric Rise of the Occasion, guys.
Yeah.
This next song goes out to all the motherfuckers right there in the fucking center that keep that fucking pit alive. Thank you. And I'm looking for more motherfuckers with energy, man. I'm sick of this fucking bullshit. Up there in the goddamn crowds, I want to see you fucking headbang way more. And across this fucking front, goddamn, I'm fucking... You need to be in neck braces by tomorrow, man. Fucking headbang your fucking balls off, man. It's a fucking metal show. This next song goes out to you. Like I said before, we ain't played this here in a fucking long motherfucking time. This is one called War Nerve. You remember this one. Go ahead, goddamn. fucking next song about 11 fucking years ago was this type of audience we were fucking talking about. That's who we wanted to fucking get across to. Because all I see out there is a bunch of fucking die-hard badass motherfuckers, man, and that's fucking true. Motherfuckers have never gave up on us because we never gave up on fucking you at all. Not one time. And let's get right down to it. No bullshit in this fucking room tonight. Eye to eye. No bullshit. How many of y'all out there truly believe in your heart and fucking brains you are a fucking 100% motherfucking heavy metal fucking motherfucker out there? I want to hear how many real motherfucking Pantera people we got in this motherfucking place. I got it. Thank you, brother. We'll be right back. next fucking song real fucking good. Listen to me right here. This is very, very, very fucking serious. I want all the way from the fucking front, all the way to the fucking back, from this side to this motherfucking side on this fucking floor, to go absolutely fucking ballistic. If you fucking just plan on standing there, you're gonna get your fucking ass fucking mowed right the fuck over like grass. You understand me? I don't want a bunch of assholes hiding in these fucking corners and shit like that and hide in the fucking back. Don't give them no fucking place to fucking hide. You understand me? And all you motherfuckers upstairs, let me tell you something. I want to see you fucking headbanging like it's goddamn 1980 motherfucking 5. You understand me? Don't fucking sit up there and make them do all the goddamn work. Put away your fucking one-hitters and put your dick back in your fucking pants, and I want to see you fucking going for it, throwing down like a motherfucker. Anybody who does it's a big fucking pussy, and that's how I feel about it. The next song is called Becoming, Rise to the Occasion. We'll be right back. yourself a round of applause. Let's go. Thank you. offer something to you, man. This has been my personal favorite tour that we have ever done in fucking the history of Pantera. Usually at the end of the fucking tour, I'm fucking tired, beaten, ready to fucking take a fucking nap. But this one, this motherfucker can last for two more goddamn years and I'd fucking be on this motherfucker. And basically what I'm getting around to is that every band and everybody on this whole fucking tour has been nothing but fucking totally fucking cool. It's a fucking crying shame you gotta, did not get a chance to see fucking Morbid Angel. They were fucking awesome. They were fucking great. But y'all do me a fucking favor, man. Let's get a round of applause for all these fucking other people and bands that we fucking worked with this whole time. This is the last night, man! I don't want it to be fucking over, man. This sucks. Fucking Slayer, man. It's sinking in, man. Alright, goddamn, let me get my shit together. Fuck, I don't want to get emotional. Check it out. This next song I'm gonna send out to fucking Slayer, absolutely. And also, I'm gonna send it out to all the motherfuckers that believe differently. When everybody else was fucking trying to imitate everything that was coming out of fucking Seattle, like Nirvana and all that fucking shit, all these goddamn fucking experts that write for these fucking so-called goddamn music magazines, all of them said, you know, Pantera is gonna fucking sell out, they're gonna fucking write this commercial record, they're gonna try and get a hold of this fucking this and that, and et cetera, et cetera, ex fucking et cetera. And I'm gonna tell you, it was fucking heartwarming to prove all these assholes fucking wrong, because little did they know we were working on a record called fucking Far Beyond Fucking Driven. And instead of a fucking radio hit, they got this. This is one called Strength Beyond Strength. Go ahead, Don Rat. Yeah. This next song should be somehow fucking new to you in this whole little fucking thing that we're fucking trying to do. Basically, all the energy that you had on a song like Becoming, take for instance, we are fucking pushing you motherfuckers absolutely 1,000% We want that same kind of fucking energy on this next motherfucking song, upstairs and fucking downstairs. And I do mean fucking berserk, everybody in this motherfucking place. Because I'm gonna tell you what's happening, what we're doing right now, whether you watch it or not, we are filming for the Pantera home video part number 4. And what we're trying to do is get the most badass fucking audiences fucking possible, you understand me? And right now, as it fucking sits, I didn't know what to expect when we came here or whatever. You know, if this was a suck fuck night, then I would fucking not say anything. This is far from a fucking suck night. This is a fucking awesome night, you understand me? So in my mind, you're already ready in fucking contention. I just want to make fucking sure that everybody is on the same motherfucking page. And when I say fucking go, you motherfuckers, go. Do you understand me? Answer my question, do you understand me? The only difference with this motherfucking song is, if I do not see what I want to fucking see, I'm gonna stop this motherfucker right dead in its goddamn tracks, and we're gonna start this motherfucker again till we get it right. So I suggest we get it right. The first fucking time. Absolutely, goddammit. And I believe in you. I think you can fucking do it. I really do. It's all on you now. It is. It's all on you. And I'm gonna warn you upstairs. When they fucking go berserk, don't let that fucking hypnotize you. Don't stare at fucking them, because they are going to go fucking absolutely fucking ballistic. Do you understand me? Don't let that fucking deter you. I want to see nothing but fucking heads fucking wavering in the fucking breeze of the fucking night. You understand me? So don't bullshit yourself, and definitely don't bullshit me, because you can't. This next song is called I'll Cast a Fucking Shadow. Y'all rise to the occasion. Everybody that went fucking ape shit, give yourself a round of applause. I'll tell you right now, y'all are watching too much, and all of the motherfuckers in the back, you're hiding. You're hiding in the goddamn back is what you're doing. Thank you, brother. Maggots on a fucking dead fucking carcass, man. Insignificance. Total insignificance. Cease to exist. Vince, start this motherfucker again. Let's go. fucking much, man.
Yeah.
fucking much. Show a fucking this is the last night for fucking Slayer and Static X and fucking man, I just want to fucking take a chance just to say once again thank y'all to all the bands and the fucking crews. You couldn't have been any fucking better, fucking any fucking more badass, professional and fucking goddamn down to earth and full of fucking love, man. We love you very much. Best of luck. And fucking, you know, Jesus, if I left anybody out, all the crews, everybody's crew, everybody's fucking crew, everybody was just out of it. I hate it, man. I'm kind of lost on what to say. It hurts, man. Mission, you know, that you motherfuckers had a goddamn good time, and that is the most important fucking thing. And this is the last time you'll see Pantera until we do a next fucking record, so it'll be a little while before we see you guys again. So remember, we made it fucking through town. Look, it may have took fucking 10 fucking years for fucking Pantera and Slayer to fucking be on the fucking same goddamn bill to where you people can see us together. But goddamn it finally fucking happened, you know? And every motherfucking one of y'all gets to go home tonight. And for the rest of your fucking lives, you can say, I was there, too. Because it is fucking legendary, and it's very important, goddammit. Last song of the fucking night is from the fucking goddamn Cowboys from Hell record. This is one called Primal, Conquer You.